here comes gravy crossing over. March is over the back, Henry off the mark. Here comes the Triumph on the inside. Got Gregory out. Of the group just a little bit. Gregory back under. Ambrose got loose, 7-5, sitting in second place. Colvin out front on one. Henry on in tow. Munson running fourth currently on the 8 machine, yellow. Up front. Two experienced riders are making it happen. Turn number four. Got a lot of handlebar when he cracks the throttle out here. Triumph staying with him. Almost made it pull to a bike length down the back straightaway. Still holding. Third place. He's up on the Triumph. The Ambrose almost blows the rear tire there, loses traction, grabs a handful of throttle, kind of went sideways that last go round. Look here on the outside. Munson's trying to make the pass. Rolls in hot. Side by side with Gregory. Got him a little front tire right there. Gregory trying to pick up the pace. Here comes Henry in tow. Behind him there, Ambrose running 275 machine. Here comes Gregory on the outside, 194 on the number plate. Munson on 8. Munson. Coming up a little short jack go around, but Gregory is now focused on Ambrose on the 275 machine running second. Gregory looks low. Right flag up. Seems to make it work. Gregory's right there on him. But comes up short. Two more turns. Here's your race winner right here. National number one here at Colvin on Big Cottage. 275.